of the team have been arrested by the Metropolitan Police. And of course, we heard from the police earlier in the week, didn't we, that they would have a very low threshold when it came to protesting.